Hello everyone, welcome to this episode, What is ArcGIS Notebook in the series of GIS and Remote Sensing. This series is brought to you by the Faculty of Forestry, the University of British Columbia. I'm Haitao Li. ArcGIS Notebook is a Python development environment. It is built on open source tool Jupyter Notebooks. ArcGIS provides three ways to create a new notebook. We can find under the Analyst tab, Python, or we can go to the Insert, the New Notebook. And another way to do it is go to the Catalog panel under the project, find the notebook, and right click the New Notebook. We just created a new notebook. And this is the interface. The top of the notebook is the menu, and this one is the toolbar. And here, this one is a code cell. We can type any Python code and run it here. And all the Python code works in ArcGIS Pros is available through the ArcGIS Notebook, include Python Standard Library and ArcPy, ArcGIS API. And the output of the code cell could be the text number plot, HTML tables or map. For example, we want to do some math. And first, let's import the math library. After finished typing the code, we can run it. Go to the cell and run the cells. Or maybe we can go to the tools bar and click this one. If there are no error message coming out, which means the code run correctly, and it's also create another new code cell below it. Then we can do some sample math. For example, we want to do a square of pi. We can click Shift and Enter to run it, and here is the result. Also, we can try the ArcPy. The same thing is first import the ArcPy, Shift and Enter, and then, for example, so we want to check if a shapefile exists or not. So what we can do is first we type the ArcPy and a dot. After that, we can click tab to help us find the functions that we're looking for. Here we're looking for the exist function. Now we found it here, just double click and then input the shape files that we're looking for. Shift enter run true, which means that the data exists. Also, we can try the ArcGIS API. For example, to display map on this notebook. You are welcome to try this code, but this video just focuses on how to use the notebook, not write code. We will discuss the coding with ArcPy or ArcGIS API in another videos. And we want to show the map of Vancouver. Now, it's coming out the map, so everything works very well. After coding for a while, we want to put some notes to make the code more readable. So we can use markdown cells to add such as title or notes. Let's create a title first. We'll go to the insert and add an insert heading above and put a heading, I call it my first notebook. After it's done, go to click run or shift enter. Now we want to create another head for the mathematic section, and go again to the above and here. This one looks like a Python notation, not a markdown cell. Why? The cell is still the code cell. If we want to change it to a title, select the markdown and then run again. Now it's changed to a title. We'll create another heading still for this part inside below and then select the markdown. And we can create another one. You may notice the difference between this markdown cell and this cell. The difference is because we put a hashtag and a space before the text here and nothing in front of them. With the hashtag, the markdown cell will turn to a heading. Without that, it's just a normal text or a notes. Besides the larger size of text to the ordinary markdown cells, headings can hide and expand the code cells below it. This is a neat function to organize the notebook's pages. The notebook also provides another functions to manage our cells, such as cut, copy, delete, or undo it, split or merge, or move up or move down. Let's see example here. Suppose we want to merge these two together. We just go there to merge below. If we want to split this cells to line, we just go there, split the cell, or we can move up and move down from here or from the toolbar here. Once the notebook is created, it is automatically saved under the project folder. This one is the notebook we created. We can also browse the notebook through the catalog panel or catalog view. Go to the catalog under the project, expand it. We can find all the notebook under this project. Through the catalog panels, we can manage the notebook, such as deleted or removed from the list. Notebook is saved as a YPYNB file. It can be shared with anyone. To open a notebook shared by another people, go to the notebook, right-click, add notebook, browse to where the file was saved. Suppose it's this one, select it, click OK. The share file is added to our list. Double click. After that, we can edit it or run the code. In this video, we talk about the ArcGIS Notebook and how to use it. And I believe there are also lots of questions. So please feel free to contact us if you have any question or problem. Thanks for your watching.